that when would you please tell me the advantages of the modular house, particularly the vital points interesting the public people?
The probably the most interesting part of modular housing is the quality control, the fact that it's built in a factory under controlled conditions. The cost is an important factor, the fact that cost can be brought down within the reach of a lot of people. And third is the ability to give a better product, a larger product for the amount of money, a larger house, a nice living environment for people in a range that they can afford. I think the ability to use the nice appearing things like we've done in the United States on a low-cost basis has got to be of interest to the people of Taiwan.
And then, Mr. Baber, would you please tell me, since you have already studied for a period of time here for the background of the promotion of your business here, and what kind of impression you have got?
Well, my impressions are very good of Taiwan. We're still in the process of studying the market, of course. But my impressions are that, number one, the people are super great. They're very helpful. They're hardworking, and we feel that there's a great need for housing here in a moderate price, in moderate price range. We are very encouraged that our product will be very acceptable to the public here, and we are hopeful to produce it in a short range.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Thank you.